Hi guys. Thanks again. So I've had some vet students hanging out with me lately, and one of their questions was, what do you love about being a veterinarian? It's a good question, something you should ask. I think it's a great field, and anybody who's interested in it, explore it. It's been good. It's been a great blessing to me, and I've loved it. So I love working with my hands. And in veterinary medicine, we still have so much freedom that we get to use our hands. Human side is so specialized that you almost have to pick something. If you like orthopedics, you got to be a foot orthopedic doctor or a knee specialist or a hip specialist or spine. If you're eyes, nose, throat, like just human side is so specialized. On the veterinary side, yes, we are getting more specialties. That is great. It's good for the profession. But as a GP, a general practitioner, I get to be a dentist one day, an oncologist, a general practitioner, help with wellness exams, orthopedic surgeon, internal medicine. Man, I get to play with so many different things and I love the versatility. Our clinic's a little bit unique. We do walk-ins as opposed to just appointments. So I really never know what I'm gonna get, but I love those emergencies, the C-sections, the general wellness. One thing I would say is those harder, more difficult cases that clients have been struggling with for years or months, or even you could say the more acute life-threatening. It's medicine, nothing's a guarantee, but when you get success with those, man, it's so rewarding to see the joy in the clients, the patient, and just the bond that you develop with everybody. So I love the versatility and I really enjoy it. And I think it's a great profession. Something you should look into if you like the medical field overall. Thanks, guys.